各位朋友大家好，今天口译妹带大家到林默娘公园玩。
Hello, friends. Today the interpreter girl will take everyone to Lin Mo Niang Park to play.
我的主人受了风寒之后，现在变成唐老鸭了，由口译妹帮大家服务。满意的话请按赞及点订阅哦，别让老娘不高兴，当心我会嫁给你哦。林默娘雕像高16公尺，基座高4公尺。林默娘雕像有别于一般寺庙中的妈祖神像，是以林默娘28岁去世前的少女形象为取样，代表了少女孝顺美德的良好模范。而一旁林默娘半身雕像，则是后来增设的。除了雕像之外，园中并设有一块写着孝女成道的石碑。大理石雕像很漂亮，公园也很大，适合全家人到这里散步观赏风景。
The marble statue of Mazu is very beautiful, and the park is also very large, suitable for the whole family to walk here and enjoy the scenery.
走过停车场有艘仿古帆船，台湾成功号。
Passing the parking lot, there is an antique sailing ship, Taiwan Chengdong.
成功号主要是为了纪念郑成功而打造的17世纪中式帆船，也代表着先人冒险穿越台湾海峡来到安平。这种追求理想的精神，也是台南安平不可磨灭的历史记忆。
Taiwan Chengdong, a 17th century Chinese sailing ship built to commemorate Zheng Chengdong, also represents the ancestors who ventured across the Taiwan Strait to Anping. This pursuit of ideals is also an indelible historical memory of Tainan Anping.
帆船员打算展示用，在1997年打造近半时，有人建议何不改为远航使用。台南市政府临时更改船身设计，并增添动力系统，准备环岛，并寻访郑成功当年在大陆福建及金门练兵地的足迹，重现古城在大航海时代的风采。
This ancient sailing vessel was originally intended for display, but nearly half of the time it was built in 1997, some people suggested why not use it for voyages. The Tainan city government temporarily changed the hull design and added a power system to prepare to circle the island. The footprints of Fujian and Jinmen military training grounds in mainland China, recreating the style of Fucheng in the Great Nautical Era.
国家地理频道全程记录台湾成功号建造过程，曾轰动国际。未料2011年12月30日结束高雄夜航训练，返回安平途中，主桅突然断裂，船动弹不得。隔年8月才拖回安平港，坏了出航的古帆船航行壮举，顿时成了国际笑话。
The National Geographic Channel recorded the entire construction process of the Taiwan Chengdong, which caused a sensation internationally. It was unexpected that the Kaohsiung night sailing training was ended on December 30, 2011. On the way back to Anping, the mainmast suddenly broke and the ship could not move. In August of the following year, only to be dragged back to Anping port, the feat of sailing happily on the ancient sailboat became an international joke.
船桅断裂不在理赔范围内，分别对设计监造、造船及操船三方业者提告求偿800万元。法院判决之前，为保存证据，事故无法施工修复，只能暂停录音。
The ship mast break is not within the scope of the claim, and the three parties of design supervision, shipbuilding and ship operators are separately asked for a reward of 8 million yuan. Before the court's judgment, in order to preserve the evidence, the city government could not repair it and could only suspend the land.
今天就为大家服务到这里了，记得按赞及点订阅哦，好让口译妹偷偷高兴，谢谢大家。
I'm here to serve everyone today. Remember to click like and subscribe to make the interpreter secretly happy. Thank you, everyone.